Yes, maybe.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
How many? So...
Yo, B. Can you check your inventory right now?
Yeah.
Can you tell me how many things you have?
This is what I spawned with, so...
Oh my god.
What do you want from
give
me?
Him the massive gear, I think.
Do you have 150 bandages?
He has 250.
It says 15 for me.
Alright, so it's bugged. Doesn't matter. Leave it like that. Everyone, just leave him. Just leave him. It doesn't matter.
Anyway,
Krause, let me see your backpack. Yeah, this is really weird. Alright, doesn't matter.
So that's why whenever I was throwing something out.
Jared, you're good. Angle's checking something out. We have to wait for Hancock for a little while, so while we do this, I'm gonna assign you numbers. Alright, I'm gonna be one. Alright, remember, I'm gonna be Pegasus Actual. Alright, everyone copy that?
Copy. Full copy.
Alright, I'm gonna be Pegasus Actual. You guys are gonna be Pegasus 1-1. Alright, so I'm gonna start assigning you numbers. I'm gonna be one, and I'm gonna be on Team Red. Jared, you're using Grenadier. I want you on Team Green. Do you know how to change your team? Alright, good job. Beat, I want you on Blue. Lieutenant, sorry, Lance Corporal, I want you on... Check your kit. I want you on Yellow. Good shit, alright, I'm gonna be one. Hold up, somebody's messaging me.
We're very professional.
Shut up. Hold up. We're not under fire yet.
midway through a battle says, oh hell no, I got a text.
Oh, my mom's calling one second, guys.
Roger.
Hold up,
take an E.
An old unit of mine, someone in the middle of a radio call yelled, oh, my pizza's here, one second. He ran downstairs and you could hear him through the radio getting his pizza.
Fair enough. Hold my beer.
Pete is gonna be relogging, and I don't know about Hancock's situation. He's like died.
He may have restarted his PC.
Oh shit! He's restarting. Pete's restarting. He's getting errors for some reason. Holy shit! Why do I have that many? Ingle.
Yeah.
Next time we go into operation, we're gonna have to start the operation on the ground.
Yeah, no.
And we're gonna have to set the arsenals by arsenals because this is not working.
Yeah.
Our guys.
The arsenal working.
Yeah, the arsenal's working.
Oh, well, the arsenal. Don't worry, I'll always put the arsenal down before then. But,
yeah. Yeah, it's fine. It's a shame.
Alright, I don't want no weird shit happening on the field, so we're just gonna reload our kits. I have everything. So I want you guys to go ahead. Hold up, God, BD's messaging me.
Okay.
All right. So yeah, I want you guys to create a naked kit. I know Cross, you already had it. Jared, go ahead and make yourself a naked kit. You know how to do that, right?
Just put everything to empty.
Yes, sir. Not even the radios. Nothing is up. I don't want nothing up.
Yep.
I thought I told you not some don't do kinky shit.
I don't want nothing fucking weird happening on the field. So I'm just gonna reload for the sake of it.
No GPS or anything? Or map?
Yeah, nothing. Just drop everything.
Okay, I think I'm naked.
Alright.
I'm doing it manually.
Alright, save it. And once you've done that, I'm gonna give you your new kit.
Okay.
So, your original rifleman, so I'm gonna give you rifleman. And I'm gonna drop down the kit for you.
Oh, okay.
I'm just like right in front of you, hold up. You're gonna go ahead and save that. You're gonna save it as rifle MTP.
Okay.
Here you go. You good. Cross, where are you?
Yeah, I'm just closing this here.
The beat's having issues with his teams, with you know, both protection errors, you know.
Alright, Beat, I'm gonna drop your things. Come here. So you don't get mixed up.
Oh, no,
there's. Shouldn't get mixed up with your. Alright, I'm gonna drop your things now.
Alright, I can see you. Where is. Oh, it's there.
If you want to, I can teach you some neato features of the Vector 21 while we wait.
What do you know of the Vector channel? I know a little bit, but I don't know everything of it.
I can show you some cool stuff.
Alright, sounds good.
What's that?
Krause, you okay?
Across your things are back here. Back here. Right in front of you.
Follow his voice.
There you go. Right there.
Okay. Alright, here we go.
Alright. So go ahead, Jarrett.
Okay. Alright, so pull out your vector.
Yep.
We need a few points of reference for this. We're gonna take that island or that really distant landmass over there and the submarine.
That's it.
Okay, so if you look over there at the giant landmass at any point of it, and you hold tab and then tap R, you should get a little thingy that says 1-P. See that?
Tap and then what?
And tab and then R. Hold tab, tap R.
Tap, tab R.
Yep.
All right, it says
1-P.
Negative. Hold up. Restart.
Okay.
All right, so it's tap.
Tab and then tap R.
I'm just gonna save this kit.
Doesn't show anything to me. It shows me two numbers, but.
Oh, okay. Alright. Try holding R and then tapping tab.
There you go.
Alright. Do you see, you see 1-P?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay. Now, if you keep holding R, and then you look to your left, and you find the submarine way out there, and you release R, which is right there, it'll give you a number.
That's the angles and the meters, which is from one place to the other place.
Yep. And then if you go back to the landmass, and then hopefully it works this time, if you hold tab and then tap R, doing the other way that we did that time, and then you go back and you look at the submarine again, it'll give you a degree and a range. And that tells you not the degree from where we're facing, but from where they are, and how they can see it and how far it is.
I know that. I just didn't know how to do it, but we had a man called Pathos in the other MIlsim that teach me this shit.
This is what I did. If you have a micro dagger GPS, you can hook it up to that.
I know. But that's like for marksmanship.
Yep. That's for people who are too lazy to remember their own stuff.
Go listen, respond. It's something to do with my permissions because it's not doing this on my other servers.
Huh?
Well, it seems to be permission.
Beat is having problems with his team speak. He says you're not responding to his messages.
Oh, I've seen his messages. I'm just trying to figure it out. I need to take off the flood messages. Yeah. I can't remember which flood message it is. I'm looking at them right now, but I don't know which one. It's anti-flood, but, which one would it be? Reduce points per tick, points needed to block commands, or points needed to block IP? It's one of them. The anti-flood.
Alright, if not, we're just gonna do this as we are. I know it's four people. We're just pack ops. We don't get fucking scared.
Maybe English should join our group if it's gonna be.
Yeah, yeah.
I am.
It's, you need to join Gonzo.
Message beat right now. Let him know that you're seeing his messages because he's feeling that you're ignoring him.
What happened to Hancock as well? That's...
One of his teams big. It's with the Task Force radar gets disconnected.
Okay, that's... I don't understand how you can have problems with Task Force radio, it's so easy. I suppose when you fucking get a problem, then you're just gonna have keep having those issues.
That's why I'm not also responding, putting some stuff down for you guys.
Alright. Safety's on.
I think some blanking him.
Should we just set up a little campfire here?
We actually can.
Yeah, I actually can.
That'd be pretty cool.
Alright guys, we're gonna do the radio check again.
Okay. Oh yeah, shit, hang on, I need to set that.
Likewise.
30.
I'm already set.
Second lieutenant and...
Gonzo, radio check.
Loud and clear. Lance Corporal. Jared, radio check.
Signal Lieutenant, 5x5.
Go ahead, Cross.
Lance Corporal Cross, radio check.
Signal Lieutenant, 5x5.
We're good.
Copy. Ay, ay, ay.
Just waiting on angle for now.
I didn't think I would enjoy Pug. Player undergrounds as much as I do. It's actually terrible.
You will do.
Like, I haven't won a game yet, but I've come third 3 times today, and it's been infuriating me.
I don't want to brag about it, but I got a second win on that. No, I'm joking. I nearly got it.
Each time I die, I always get fully geared, and then it's this one bastard that comes from behind from the blue zone that gets me. Every fucking time.
Is that game that good?
It really is, actually. It's worth the $30.
It's addictive.
What is it about?
In fact, I think it's a reply, but I haven't messaged them.
It's a battle royale. But,
I don't like battle royale.
Oh man, it's really good though. You can do squads. I mean, me, you, and Ingle could team. Or. Actually, no. You can have 4 people in one squad, and you can do duos either or solos.
Eagle, are you close to get that up?
I'm trying to figure out why he's. I'm trying to take off in the anti flood thing from his messages coming up. Why? If you want to know what I'm doing? Yeah. You actually are free to start heading out. I will be on you in a. I'll be trying in a minute.
Copy that, get your weapons out. It's gonna be tough.
Oh wait, I will probably get gone. I'll get beat on you.
Beat's connected.
It's gonna be a tough one, alright? Alright, so if Beat's connected, we're just gonna wait him out so we can load him up.
Yeah, yeah. A little boat ride was really nice, wasn't it?
What?
A little boat ride, and it's really nice.
I couldn't see a thing.
True. Angle, you should teleport Bade right now.
Is he out in the
before
the sea?
He drowns.
I'll go swim and get him. I'll save you!
The Vector 29 is pretty good. I like it. That's why I choose him, that's why I always use it. And not only because of that, because it seems like it's the only fucking rangefinder it works with Ace.
Well, yeah.
It is the like, Ace rangefinder.
Yeah, because every other fucking rangefinder gets bugged as hell.
Been beat, mate. I've got his thing fixed.
The Vector works
crossed.
Pretty good.
Do I have to wear these glasses? Jesus, I hate this HUD.
You don't have to. You don't have to. It's just okay. They were on.
Right.
Come on, Gonzo. Why you put glasses on?
Because glasses are cool. Makes people look cool.
Don't. It makes it seem so bad.
I mean, they have clear glasses. They shouldn't be having any problem.
No, they're not. They're alright, but they're not the best.
They're clear glasses. Bad. They're literally the 3CB clear glasses.
But no, but you remember it's Ace messes it up.
You can see it like either side of your screen as well.
What?
The glasses.
Can you?
Yeah, put them on. Like, can you not see them?
I have them on.
Oh. Not see it? Right, hang on.
I do not. I see them.
As soon as I put them on, it's like another circle. Like you can see the outline of the glasses.
It's a HUD.
I put them on. I see it perfectly. Like perfectly.
Cassette.
Huh. So just no HUD when you put it on?
No. I just see it perfectly. Alright, so let's change to goggles, alright?
Yeah. That's weird. I mean, I get the HUD.
We need to get eye protection, so go ahead and put yourself goggles.
Hold on a minute. Teleport thing.
Which ones?
Ballistic goggles?
Oh, you're gonna go with the RHS ballistic goggles.
These have a HUD? They do.
Either.
But it's not noticeable.
It look better?
I'm gonna fire bait. Head to the stuff's ready. And then run it.
Use your RHS. I'm gonna be using the glasses as well because they work for me, so. Yo, B, can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm just getting night vision. 1 second.
Alright, so yeah, hold up. I'm gonna reload your kit because the kits are being weird. I'm gonna give you the medic kit, so come here.
Well, let me make sure I can see first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. I'm gonna give you a new medic kit. Drop everything else.
Yeah, they're better.
I'm gonna keep on the night vision so that, you know, I can see.
Actually, go ahead and make a naked kit. You can keep the night vision, it don't matter.
Oops.
Go up and start and save yourself as naked.
Okay.
Also,
Alright, Beat, I'm gonna drop it down for you.
Okay.
Well,
go ahead and save that for medic.
I'll give that information on the enemy, but
if you wanna change your glasses, you're allowed to because apparently they're having problems with them. If you wanna change them, it's okay. You can change it to goggles if you want to. It doesn't really matter.
Yes. Anyway,
as long as you get eye protection.
Yeah.
I don't expect that much contact, but they are like a well-manned unit. Of rebels and gorilla.
Okay.
Also, keep an eye out at all times. So make sure you're keeping looking around. So check your surroundings every time you go around everywhere. As you know, you might even lead into patrolling patrols. So yeah. Keep your eyes open. Get your silencers. Right. Make sure your silencers
will do, boss.
Alright, once you guys silencers. Are ready, hop on and make a formation. Make a line in front of me. Go, put your weapons down. There you go.
I don't think the silencer even works with this going on.
Alright, Beat, I want you on blue team. Alright. Beat, if I fall down, you're gonna be my second in command because you're the highest rank before me. But Jared has a lot of experience on team leading, so if I go down, you're gonna listen to what he says and what he has to say, alright? Good. Alright, Angle, go ahead and brief him a little bit about it. Come up here.
I thought I already briefed it. That's what I was speaking in team speak earlier.
Everything?
Thought everything. Alright,
just make a refreshment for everyone.
I can't see the map, so yeah.
Alright, everyone open your map and turn on your mag light. You guys know how to turn on your mag lights? Beep.
Yeah, got it.
Alright, Beep, open your map.
Yep.
Alright, once your map, press your self-interaction menu. Mm-hmm. And open your flashlight menu and turn on mag light. Alright, turn it on. And once you guys are ready, tell me.
I am ready.
Alright, so Angle, go ahead and brief us up.
Yeah, I'm looking right now. Right, so, situation is there has been a civil war that has happened in the region of Navagav. The local government and the armed forces have been disbanded, leading them to an outbreak, and the new taking over of the military is now has been known as the NNR, which is the Navagav New Republic. They have control of the entire island. All government personnel have been executed, even the president himself. So there is no backup on standby. We're the only ones in this region for now. So be on your guard.
What's your main objective?
The objective is to take out the NNR camp that is not far away from us, that near Saint Cedello. Stilo.
Lipani?
No, no, it says Stilo. It says NNR camp. I've taken that out. We can. It's up to you if you want to take out the lookouts and all that, the checkpoints along the way. I'd recommend going for the. If you want to go for the lookout, then, as it's a bit distance away, take them out. Don't expect that much contact there. Then head towards the NNR camp. Loot and neutralize all them, then you can take out the checkpoint if you want.
What about the control town?
Control town will move in eventually once we have control of these locations. We'll move into the control town, eliminate a little garrison that is being set up that is doing recruitment. They're recruiting the civilians. From there, we will head to radio tower that is up on 175 Hill. There will be two Land Rovers waiting for us. That we won't call them in. Then we'll be heading up to the checkpoint that's in Davel. This place will be guarded. So
checkpoint on Davel.
Oh yeah.
So right. Expect a couple of contact as this is leading to the main island itself. So this place will be probably heavily fortified. So.
Roger.
To attack. Once we're over there, we'll be setting up camp for the night. Well, until daytime. To Camp Brig, and we'll further in brief there.
Roger. They were moving up to an NNR airbase.
Negative. It's for another time.
So our main objective today is to get to Camp Brig, and then after that, the operation will continue on.
The NNR Republic is well trained, as they have been trained by a local PMC group. If you do see them, you are clear to take them out, but expect a decent fight from them.
Roger, guys. Alright. So listen up. We're gonna start moving a longer road. We're gonna be checking for patrols. We're gonna go into a staggered column to be checking both sides of the road so we don't get any surprises. We're gonna move on the lookout that is on the beach on
I wouldn't go on the roads.
Sure about that?
Remember, we're a recon regiment. We do not head in rows. We mainly stick to the mountain range. Anyway, that's cool.
Roger that. Alright, so we're gonna move alongside the mountains. And we're gonna move to the lookout, that is, in 101-109 Hotel. You guys see it?
Yep.
You guys see it?
Eyes on.
Yep.
Alright, I just heard one. I need everyone to be listening to me, alright? You guys see the lookout?
Yes, I see the lookout, sir.
Roger that. Alright, after the lookout, we're gonna move into the checkpoint. We're gonna take everything out. I don't want nobody to be noticing the NNR camp before we go there, alright? So we're gonna take the lookout first. Then we're gonna move out of the checkpoint so we have a free self-conduct when we get out of here if it gets trouble. Alright, so we're gonna save the checkpoint as a retreatment part, and then we're gonna move down to the NNR camp. After we do that, we're gonna move up to the control town very carefully. We're gonna avoid all this roadside. We're gonna go on the off-road on this part. We're gonna see how the mountains are. I do not know the surgery, so you guys are gonna have to be careful. Alright, so we're on full alert. We're checking for everything out. Be careful with the fucking mountains, alright? So after we have to recheck the town, we're gonna move up to checkpoint. As you see, it's a very big fucking trip, but we're gonna have to make it. There's no other way around it, alright? So we're gonna move up to checkpoint. We're gonna do our best job to clear it out, and after we do that, we're gonna move to Camp Brig and save it for the day. Alright, you guys ready?
Yep.
Any questions? Yes, sir. Any opinions?
No, sir.
I just need to know what the radio frequency is.
It's 30. Okay. Alright, Jared, any opinions? You want to do anything?
I just have a question. How well armed are these people? And how advanced is their technology?
Just expect Western weapons, but as they have been fenned by a PMC group, they might have been reinforced with some stuff. This is a Russian PMC group, so most likely we'll have Western weapons, but as well.
So we should expect vehicles and night vision goggles from them, or not that advanced yet?
Not that advanced yet.
Gotcha. That's it for me.
Also, the areas will be lit up, as you know, there are checkpoints which will be lit up, so yeah.
Alright, so remember, we're taking out first the lookout so we don't get anybody telling the camp that we're moving in, neither the town. After we take the lookout, we move into this checkpoint, so if something gets very hard, we can just go back to checkpoint and rearm there. Alright, so then we're moving into the NNR camp. That should be our first heavy contact, and then we're gonna move into control town. That's probably gonna be our heaviest part of the day.
You guys hear me?
Alright, so if you guys are ready, go ahead and do radio check, right. Everyone.
It's lucky now.
Starting from Lance Corporal Cross, and then you move all the way to beat, alright? Go ahead. Cross, come on.
Sorry, what?
Radio checks.
Okay.
Radio check.
Lance Corporal Krause, radio check.
School Lieutenant. Oh shit, hold up. It's important that we do this.
Go ahead and do it again.
Lance Corporal Krause, radio check.
5x5.
Go ahead.
Lance Corporal Jared, radio check.
Alright, you are free to move ahead once
single lieutenant goes,
sir. I'm gonna fix his problem with the anti flood, but you are free to move out.
Alright, guys, we're gonna move without Beat because he's having some problems with communications. We're just gonna leave him alone. We're just gonna move by ourselves, so be careful. We're only three people. Jared, I do not see you with any sights. Are you wearing any sights? Alright, so that's up to you. Alright, let's move, guys. Formation column, 20 meter dispersion.
Alright, Cross, as you're an auto rifleman, I want you to take the point. I want you to take this first spot. Come on, chase with me. Cross, you will be leading us to the lookout. We're gonna follow you, alright?
Full copy.
Copy, yeah, let's move out. your earplugs in.
Earplugs are in.
Checklist.
Everyone has their plugs?
Solid copy.
Alright, I'm gonna move up to you, Krause. Do not move, stay in disformation.
Krause, give me, my load didn't load up with fucking earplugs again. Damn it. I loaded up two earplugs, so if this happens, we're covered. Gotta give some.
Yep, it's all good.
Should be on your best.
Dropped him on the ground?
I was gonna say there is a minefield, but,
I see him. Thank you, mate.
You're welcome.
Alright, guys, we're good to go. Engle, is Speed able to hear us?
Yeah, he's up.
Beat, can you hear me? Copy that, Beat. Go ahead and tech the backwards.
I'm sorry, repeat?
Go ahead and tech the back site. Alright, hold Krause, we're gonna have to reform. We're gonna have to regroup.
Alright, Beat. Come up here. Beat, we're moving up in a column. As you're the medic, you're gonna be in the middle of the column. Okay. I'm gonna move up a little bit.
Krause, move up a little bit.
Onzo, what's your long range on? What's it on? It's on 50. Fine. Hold it.
Alright, Krause, we're good to move.
I'm down.
Alright, guys, remember we're on a form column, 20 meter dispersion. Actually, I'm gonna change that to 10 meter.
This is Captain Engel, two thumbs up.
Send it.
Once you have arrived, before heading there, make sure to surveillance the area. Once you have cleared, you have feel free to fire down.
Copy that.
Go on your knees, don't be skylining.
Need to take a break.
Copy that. We're gonna hold up for stamina recovery. Remember, guys, when we hold the position, you guys are gonna start checking your flanks.
Light straight up ahead, bearing 20.
Sit. Get your binoculars, see if you can spot anything.
Alright, I'm gonna move up a little bit. Just over this ridge.
Copy it.
No eyes on enemy targets nor civilians.
Copy that, we're good to move.
Anything, Krause?
Just gonna take another quick look here. Just wanna make sure. Better be safe than sorry.
Spot anything, Krause?
Negative on targets.
Copy, are you good to move?
Well, from there, I gotta get someone back again.
Get your weapon up, Krause. Krause, get your weapon up. Alright, let's go.
Just having some stamina problems here. Yeah.
Alright, hold here.
Krause.
Yes, sir.
Krause, come on. If you're having stamina problems, go ahead and drop one mag of your backpack.
Okay, doing so now.
Eyes on a man in a tower to our northeast. Bearing 41.
Let's move a little bit up.
see anything, Krause?
Yeah, I see that. I see that guy up in the tower.
You guys check our back flank. We're gonna check this situation out.
Alright, do you wanna move up a little bit, this menu?
Hold up. We're gonna have the range to take that guy out.
I don't think he'd have eyes on us from here.
That's probably that, and in our camp. We're just gonna let him by.
He's 800 meters out, so he won't be able to see us.
Yeah, we got eyes on.
Yeah, tell me.
Yo, B, check our back flank. There's too many people looking at the same place.
Alright guys, we're just gonna let that guy pass. We're gonna take him out after we take the lookout. Go ahead and regroup.
Alright, how are we doing?
Cross, get information. Diamond.
I got a phone on the troll, Barry, and 140, southeast.
Cross, see if you can see it.
I see him. Bearing 160.
You want, you can leave them to be, just let them go past if they're not an issue. But yeah, that is not how I'm priority right now.
I'm gonna check it.
Not more of an issue right now, but it's not really our priority right now.
Oh yeah, I got him. Wait, hang on.
Angle, I think nobody's close enough to hear us. I think we should take them out while they have the chance.
If you want to, you are clear to fire. You have my permission.
Jared, do you see how many of them are?
Two so far.
I think it's a four-man patrol.
Krause, go ahead and go up to the upside of the hill. See if you can spot anybody else.
I'm not even sure where they went. Did they go down?
Yeah.
Sure.
Get eyes on them again if you lost them. You want eyes on them? Just make sure they don't have night vision goggles. They will see you. But they shouldn't. Think you spawn if you're unable to load this.
Laser sight.
We should take them out. What do you guys think?
If you got the shot, take it.
I don't think we should, but...
Yeah, they're a bit far away. I don't think it's a good idea. I think we should just send them.
Yeah, we're just gonna let him out. Let's move up to look at form up. Alright, everyone regroup.
You're good to go. You're good to move. I just need to get my stamina back.
Some fix to the right.
Alright guys, we got eyes on the lookout.
Eyes
this
on.
Is gonna be our first target. Everyone do a 360 around Krause. I'm gonna scout it out. I'm gonna go ahead a little bit. Cover me.
Full copy. at least 5 tangos. We gotta watch our behind, guys. Dude, hello?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Oh, it was a server
issue when they had the, you know, this client thing. I think the server trying to restart itself, but yeah. It shouldn't do any errors then. All right, guys, regroup on me.
You just need to make sure that patrol behind us doesn't come up. I think it would have been better off if we actually took that patrol behind us out, so then we don't have to worry about our behind.
Don't worry about it, you're on the road, we're not on the road. Alright guys, I count 5 tangos, I'm gonna lay some, I see 2 there, and I see 3 there.
Okay.
We're 4-man squad, so we're gonna have a little bit of issue. I think if we cannot eliminate them all, if they're not noticing us. Or we're gonna have to open fire on them anyhow.
You gotta creep up on them and just...
We are about 350 meters from the targets. I would eject it.
UAZ.
We are in range of shooting them.
There's a UAZ.
Whoa, I see somebody. Hold on. Guys, check our back flank.
Okay.
Cross, check our backside.
Yeah.
Heard of me, got this. Hold up.
Okay. Backside flank looks clear. Gonna move up a little bit further just to check.
Copy that.
Better safe than sorry. Definitely better safe than sorry. I'm just gonna go as far as this ridge. We're clear from behind.
Alright guys, regroup.
Come up, Krause, come up. We need to move, we need to move, we need to move. Let's go, let's go. Alright guys, listen up. You see this mountain here? This mountain should be about 200 meters from the targets. If anything goes bad and we start getting shot, we can still go back this mountain and have a self-conduct. So, we're not gonna stay on this, we're gonna move up on this side. We're gonna move all to that side of the mountain, and then we're gonna crouch up. And then, we're gonna take the shootout on this, guys. So we have a better shot. Alright?
Yeah.
Krause, take a lead.
Alright, let's go. Form column, 10 meter dispersion.
Toby, just go Mike.
Be sure to be kneeling so we're not skylining.
Take some cover with the mounted cross.
Oh man, alright, we're gonna have to wait here.
Is your stamina out?
Yeah, this pack is really, really heavy.
No. That's why we should have an ammo carrier so he carries our ammo. We don't get stopped by him. But you know.
Jared, go ahead and change with Krause. Change positions.
Krause, you're gonna be checking our back set.
Okay.
Alright, Jared. Move up.
Heli. Helicopter.
Get down, get down, get down. Alright, let's move up.
Looks like it's stopping at the camp.
Probably, we're not sure.
It's turning back around.
Hit the ground. Alright, it seems it's getting far away. Smoke. I think it's going to the airbase.
Got eyes on.
Alright guys, go ahead and make a formation line, 10 meter dispersion. I don't want the medic in either of the sides, I want you in the middle.
Alright guys.
Do you guys have a shot?
I have a shot. On the right, one on the right.
Alright guys, go ahead and mark your target.
I do not have a laser, so I'll just pick whatever you guys dump it.
Ah, fuck. I loaded them with lasers. I'll change that.
Alright guys. I want somebody on this target. Alright, hold up. Krause.
Yep.
You're gonna be aiming at this.
Which? The three-man group? Oh, problems again. All right. Hear me?
God.
Alright. Should be good. You guys can hear me?
Yeah.
Good talking, clear. We can move down guys. To that tin shed.
To that what?
There's a tin shed about maybe 100 meters in front of us. Further than that.
This two, you say?
Yes, those two.
Think you can move up there without being unnoticed?
I could probably, yeah.
Alright guys, we're gonna be moving in a line. We're gonna keep our dispersion. We're gonna be walking, and we're gonna be on walking space checking them out. If this guy see you, you get to open fire, alright? Start moving up.
So I'll copy. Shots to our right.
Did you hear any shots?
I think I heard shots. Far away though, distant.
They shouldn't be anyone shooting.
I didn't hear any shots.
Let's just let that pass. It's probably wind or anything.
Lava lock, but yeah.
Fucking hate when he does it.
Oh, the team speak?
Alright, Cross. You're gonna take the left twin shed with B. No, actually, B, you're gonna take the right twin shed. Cross, you're gonna take the left with Jared, and I'm gonna take the right one as well.
Full copy.
So, B, remember, you're with me, Jared, you're with Cross. You take the left side.
Copy that.
Jesus. There's an officer there.
Alright, try to wound the officer, do not kill him.
Did anyone leave the UAZ?
I think it was the officer.
Okay.
Alright guys, start spreading out the train shots. I should just speak real low, they may be able to hear you.
There's movement.
One of the guys is moving, hold up.
Hold.
He's getting into the car.
He's getting into the car, let him go.
Oh, he's passing.
He changed with me right now.
Alright guys, pick target. We're taking these guys up.
We got the sandbags.
Right. Once everyone has a target, you're good to shoot.
One guy over there, or if you want to get the two.
Tell me a sip rep when you check on your target.
Two.
I'm ready. I'm having the guy in the sandbags on the right.
Alright, I'll go for the two.
Alright. Ready over here. Ready.
Copy that. We're shooting in 3, 2, 1. Open fire.
One still alive.
Officer's down.
Get down. Where is he? He's down.
Yeah.
All dead.
Alright, B, you're gonna stay in between shots. Jared, you're moving up with me. We're gonna check the area across. You're gonna check our backside, alright?
Copy. Let's full copy.
Yeah, I'm gonna check. I'll go to the left.
Copy, we're gonna check the area. We're gonna check up on the other.
Yeah, hold that over here. You gotta put out the fire.
Ingles headed towards us. From the way we came.
I see his laser. Extinguishing the fire.
Yeah, light it off so nobody can see the corpses outside.
If every time you hear me disconnect, I'm just doing something Seuss. Making sure. So you apparently heard a gunshot go off, but nothing fired.
Yeah. It was Jared who heard a gunshot.
Oh, right.
Alright, guys, we're moving up. We're gonna regroup on the twin shots. Good shot. Good job, everyone. We're moving off on the checkpoint. Jared, you're gonna take the lead. You're gonna take the point, man, right? Let's make a form column, 10-meter dispersion behind Jared.
A specific route you want me to take?
I'm gonna check out on the map, hold up.
You can go on that hill.
Back up Krause needs to be here.
Oh yeah, shit, sorry.
Alright, Jared, we should stay outside of the... We should stay outside of the main road, so... It should be a good idea if we go up all side on the left side of the checkpoint. Gotcha. What do you think about that?
Yep.
Alright. Go ahead, we're ready.
We're Oscar Mike. Remember guys, keep your eyes open. Stay frosty.
You okay, Cross?
Yeah, I was just checking the map.
Do not check the map. Do not check the map. Keep moving.
Control to the right. You can see where they're skylining.
Hold.
Was 100, but he's. Oh. You can see them passing by the ridge line right there.
A good visual.
You can only see his head. Hold up. Remember to check our flanks. Do not get distracted.
take us out. We're gonna take him out. All right, dude.
Hello?
Charlie.
I can hear you now.
Alright. Look at that guy. He is on our bearing. Hold up.
Put up my GPS.
80. He's bearing 80. Alright, we gotta take this guy out.
Have to pursue him.
Alright guys, we're gonna pursue this guy. This guy's a sniper. I don't want this guy to be sniping out of our range. Alright, so we're gonna move towards 80, bearing 80 in a formation line. We're gonna pursue him. Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Come on guys, don't fall up. Once we get to the upside, we're gonna check. Alright, go kneeling. Don't be skylining.
Move up a little bit. Now let's move up a little bit more. Fuck.
Alright guys, hold. That's the checkpoint.
I'm coming up on your six.
Copy.
Yeah, do you have eyes on the guy?
I think he's way back there on the opposite side of the checkpoint. You see him?
I see him, yeah. There's no way we're gonna be able to catch that guy. Alright, we're just gonna have to let him go anyway. So, right, let me check on with this. Alright guys, we got a checkpoint here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 tangos on a checkpoint. Upside the hill, there's another checkpoint where they have a couple lights. They have about 1, 2 people I see there. I'm not sure how many they are. They also have the sniper that should be running upside the hill. He's probably going up in the camp. I do not know what his intents are. He maybe saw us and he's gonna go and alert the camp. There's nothing we can do right now. We cannot pursue him. So we're gonna go ahead and take out the checkpoint. I also see 2 lights here. I do not see anybody out there.
I see 2 guys behind the lights.
This thing right here is the camp. This thing right here I'm marking off with my laser. I see another guy on the outlook here, on the tower.
There's a guy in the larger tower as well up there. We can't see him.
Yeah. Alright, we're gonna have to take out the guys on the checkout. What the fuck? Oh no. Gonna fucking kill me.
What is this thing?
We're gonna have to be taking this guy down the checkpoint. And then we're gonna move up this part of the checkpoint. We're gonna start moving our side here. We're gonna take the guys on the lookout. We're gonna check the camp and kill everything there. Is that copy?
It's all
about.
Get your suppressors up and have accurate shots. We don't want the camp being alerted of what we're doing here. If you guys have any better idea, you guys come on up and say to me. Alright, so I'm gonna take that as a no. Alright, let's start moving up the hill and take a target. Alright guys, go ahead and crouch. Or prone.
Alright.
Hit the floor, B. Alright guys. Pick target. Get some fresh air. Get your breathe up. Alright, we're checking them out.
Over at the entrance.
Up, yeah, I got the guy on the middle.
I have the closest guy to us, on the left-hand side.
How about you, Krause?
I can get the guy at the tanker.
Copy.
Left side.
Alright. Second lieutenant and ready.
Krause ready. Ready.
Jared ready.
Copy that. We're taking a shot. 3, 2, 1. Down.
Down.
They're down. Hold fire. Jerk, can you check if the guys off the side are alerted?
Negatory. They're not alerted.
Copy that. We're not even gonna go and check up on the bodies because they have lights there, I don't want nobody to see them, we're just gonna pass along the checkpoint. We're gonna go on the left side here, you see, on this mountain, we're gonna take the guys on this outpost here, and then we're gonna move up on the camp. Alright? Make a form column behind Lance Corporal Jarrett, and we're moving up.
Full copy.
That's a BRDM. On the road.
Hold. Hit the floor.
no ET.
Guys, we're moving slowly. Alright, guys, Jared, once you're on the road, we're gonna make some turns to go ahead. We're gonna make some crossing here, alright?
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna cross first, after that. Pete is gonna cross, after that Krause is gonna cross, and you're last one, alright?
So.
Alright, I'm crossing.
Go ahead, Pete. Go ahead, cross. Alright, last corporal, you're ready.
Professor.
Take the lead. Reward.
Enemy contact up ahead.
Alright, hold. Sam and I reload. Flanks.
Rabbit.
We look good from behind.
Copy.
What do you have to say, Jared? Are close? Yeah, we're gonna get closer. Alright, start moving up, Jared.
There's at least two guys here.
Get cover in the tree.
Beat.
Repeat.
Nothing, we're good. You got a shot on both?
Yeah, I have a shot on both of them.
Okay.
Alright guys, bad news. We have an hour and a half before a battalion of 20 guys get here and fuck our party up. We're gonna have to take these guys as fast as we can. So we're gonna start with these guys on the checkpoint. We're gonna take them as fast as we can, pick your target, and then we get shooting.
Full copy.
I have eyes on both.
We have eyes. I'll get the guy in the left beat. Alright, alright.
Okay. Alright. When you guys are ready, you get to shoot in 3, 2, 1, go.
Down.
Already both down.
Yep.
Yep.
Good shooting.
Alright. Now we're gonna start to move in the NNR camp. It's imperative that we do this as fast as we can. We're gonna try to round up this place because there's some lights here where people can see us, or we're gonna go all the way around. So we're gonna take the guys in the lookout, and then we're going on the camp, see what's up in there. We're gonna kill everything that is inside there. I don't care if it's a fucking civilian with a gun, you kill it. Alright, Jared, you're good to move. Make sure you're kneeling.
We're gonna get really close.
I know. If you guys have any other idea, go up and say it to me. Right now.
I'm happy with this.
Alright, Jerk. You got eyes on the guy?
I need to take a breather.
I have eyes on the one in the tower.
Alright, guys. Take cover on these runes. And we're taking the shots.
Night vision required.
Affirmative.
Holy shit, they're real close.
What, like 20 meters?
Probably.
Alright, I'm like a lot of fire.
Alright, guys, get your targets.
I need 2 minutes.
I'm gonna move up here. There's a guy right here. I think he saw me. Hold up. Alright. Fire. They're alert. No.
Alright, there's no one behind us.
Alright, guys. Move behind me.
Watch out for the lookout on the tower.
Affirmative.
Alright, Jerry, we're gonna check this thing. We're gonna check this building here. Alright? We're gonna do some CQB here. I know, but we need to do this fast.
Are we fire at will?
Yes, sir, we're fire at will.
Holy shit. Guys, check your flanks.
Alright guys, we're gonna move up on that tower. We're gonna check it out.
Copy.
be advised with this camp, so we don't know if there's someone right here.
Alright, do you want to push up and clean it?
Same
this
as well.
Is command to over. This is command to pick this one up, actual. The battalion has just held up in the town of Yapon. I'd recommend, I don't know how long these guys are going to be holding up, but our UAV is flying over right now, and these guys seem to be dismounting from the two BMPs. So, we don't know how long these guys are going to stay. You can either bypass the town, but we'll inform you before you head there. Yeah, Levan, yeah, they seem to be dismounting. They seem to be, like, going...
I'm at the tents.
Radius island.
We're hearing gunfires from the drone. It seems they are killing civilians. I believe it passed. They are.
Alright guys, here's the news. The BMPs you saw later and the battalion that was coming up here, they're holding up in the town of Lepani that's just right up to next to us. We're gonna let that town pass because as command just informed me, they have a lot of mechanized vehicles and they're killing civilians indiscriminately in the town. They're killing the living hell out of everything there. We're not gonna mess with those guys anymore. We're gonna check this camp, then we're gonna move up to the checkpoint and go to camp rig, and then we're gonna check up on that. Then we're gonna sleep, and we're gonna let it go. But remember, we're not going to that town. It's just way out of control here. Alright, so we're gonna keep on.
Copy.
This is command to... This is 1-1, not sure what I've got. We have marked down a location for possibly dropping off to a Land Rover to give you guys a lift all the way to Camp Rig. But we would also like you to clear out that bridge defense on checkpoint.
Alright guys, we're also gonna get a drop-off from a Land Rover on the drop-off point right next to the control town of Lepani. We're gonna check that on that control tower. It should be clear as it's at command. And then we're gonna move up to the bridge of Davil, and then we're gonna take it out and we're gonna move to the camp break. Everything stays as normal. We're just not taking down Lepani town today. Alright, Jarrett, get in line. We're moving up.
I've cleared and secured everywhere.
Alright, form up onto us. Alright, you're good to go. Be very careful here. If you fall, you're dead. Hug the wall.
I'm gonna frag it.
Got it. Chairman, good.
Yep.
I'm good.
Copy, yeah, this is clear. The camp looks pretty clear. We're gonna go up and check up on the tents.
I've already done so.
Good job. Did you check on the building on the camp?
Yep.
Copy that, guys. We're moving up to the Lepani town. They're gonna go pick up that Land Rover that command just politely sent off to us. We're gonna move to the checkpoint of Davil. Alright, guys. Regroup, reform. We're moving up.
Alright, Jared. This camp is clear. Start moving up. Hold up.
Don't need to clear me up.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, the drop off point, we're moving there.
Okay.
Alright.
So everyone ready?
Yep.
All ready.
Copy that. You're good to go, Jared. Alright, hold up on this rope. I need a stamina recheck.
Oh, alright, we should be about... should be about a click of our destination. Should take us a couple of couple of stamina reloads after we get there. Let me just get mine up.
Yeah. Mine was like... down to the very bottom.
I know. Guys, remember to be checking our flanks. Do not get distracted.
Pete, can you hear us?
Yes.
Copy that. Be checking your flanks.
Check the other side. Krause is already checking that one up.
Jared, are you good?
Jared lost connection.
Yeah, he lost connection. Hold up. We're gonna hold for him.
Holding up my recording, goddammit.
Well, you know, you can make it longer.
Yeah, I was just thinking.
This is Captain T. Ingle of the 4th Reconnaissance Battalion Regiment.
The brains behind the operations.
Yeah, but not the TeamSpeak though. TeamSpeak's been playing up.
Yeah. I don't know, it seems to be okay now. It's good when it's working.
Yeah, I'm gonna say if it comes off again, I need to restart. It was probably to do when B had that issue with the anti flood and to mess around the files.
Yeah. It's not bad though.
Is anyone hearing like static noise?
Yeah, that's Beat.
I know my headset's broken.
Alright guys, Jared's out. Krause, you're taking lead.
Copy.
Come on.
If he spawns back in, I'll tug on back.
Oh.
Copy that. Krause, start moving up, I'm ready.
Hang on. Alright. Let's go.
You can be standing here, Krause.
Engel, why did SAS disrupt the Land Rover next to the controlled town and not where we already cleared the targets at? Alright.
Sounds good. Also, we need to get this guy's a little bit more stamina because we're running on stamina like real low. Yeah. We're like fucking super soldiers.
Yeah, I'll have a look into the set and see if I can fix their stamina. If not, I'll have to add the mod ultimate stamina.
Yeah.
This crash is so far away.
Oh, what? You know.
What, right, it's
an exercise while you're going.
It's 700 meters away.
Boss, are you good?
Yeah, just doing a quick lookout before we move up.
Hey, get some stamina back.
Check your flanks, guys. Always check your flanks.
There's a big forest to our left. Well, to our west, northwest.
I think I'm gonna change the AR kill a little bit so it can be a little bit more fast.
I will be fixing the stamina anyway, and the fatigue system. I need to increase it more. This is really bad. This is just like Hooligan's Division again. So, we don't have a vehicle, but we should have more stamina as a special forces group.
Yeah.
Alright, are we ready to move up?
We're ready.
I'm ready.
Move up.
Okay, let's go.
What do you expect the stamina's gonna go down? You're fucking crouching.
Well, I mean, it also goes down if I'm standing up.
Well, no, either way, you can't win.
Is that a crossing that Krause did not tell us about? You could have died.
Yeah, come on, Krause. You could have done that.
I feel very unsafe.
That's a moral defeat, Krause.
on cars.
What? You're gonna have to talk to me later about that one.
Dishonorable discharge. Recent, he did not tell us about the road.
Oh yeah, just forgot to tell you guys, but I told B there is mines. I can't remember where I put them. Yeah. I forgot to mark them down on the map. But yeah.
Alright, that's good.
I believe we're in safe zone, but I need to figure out where they are now.
You tell me this now!
That's just so good to know. You know, I feel relieved.
I forgot to tell you on the radio.
Alright, do you want, let's do... Alright, let's do it. Do you want to do a 20 meters distance?
Yeah, that should be a good idea.
The reason why the minefields are due to the Civil War, and yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, our angle.
Okay.
I'll go first if he wants.
20 meter dispersion, guys. Keep 20 meter dispersion.
Prosper, we're not gonna be checking fucking mines.
I'll fucking make sure I blow up first.
Go ahead.
Cross, hold up. Let Ingo go first.
Make sure I blow up first. I don't know what you guys.
Yeah.
Change me. And kaboom.
Yeah, you don't have to go check them out. And we just fucking die. Oh, we lose a mission.
Yeah.
SAS soldiers lost in this fucking world.
Last moments were spent walking through a 1,000-mile plane.
We got a road coming up.
Oh, thank you for telling us, Engel.
Oh, I did a better job than Krause.
I didn't see it!
You remember where it's good, are you? I can't see a fucking thing on the map.
Yeah, it's straight up ahead. It's,
Is it the right direction or not?
Yeah, it's just a little bit off north.
Charlie's gonna head into the town. Charlie's the road that goes into the town.
It's, bearing 351.
Alright then.
Yo, Engel, can an American join the SAS?
Yeah, can do if he's lived in, England for a bit. 5 years. Oh, hang on.
4.
Like, we have to be legally.
Hold up. I'm here, I'm seeing a pole sticking out. I'm not sure what that is. It looks like a checkpoint.
Hold up.
What the fuck is that? I never spawned out.
Hang on. I see that as well. I don't know what that is.
Shouldn't be anything.
It could be the entrance to the...
No, I know what it is. It's the fucking tower entrance and it's a little guard checkpoint. Yeah, you're good to move up anyway.
Let's see where they marked off the mines.
Alright guys, let's start moving up.
Krause, take it.
Oh.
Let's go!
Once you get there, just pop an IR down just in case if you miss the drop. You get that. When you get there to the top, make sure to drop an AR.
We're beside a road here.
Which one, just in case we don't miss the drop.
We have reached our destination.
Alright guys, we're gonna check up on this zone. Check all the buildings.
Clear.
Alright, this is the second lieutenant to come out.
Krause, command over.
Combat, we are on the drop-off point. We're setting up a perimeter.
Copy that. Can you mark, just in case we do miss the drop, we'll mark it anyway. We might even tag a AR grenade on the vehicle to see if it does miss your one eye on it.
Roger.
Do you want to climb up the radio tower?
Roger that. I'm gonna mark it off as DO on the map with an X.
Copy that.
And I'm gonna put an IR strobe on me.
Copy that.
Alright, IR strobe should be good.
Guys, set up a perimeter around there. Krause, I want you to check almost every flank because we're not that much people.
Alright, I got you. Are you able to jump up on top of that?
Yep.
Yeah, you should be able.
Oh. I'm bugged. Oh wait, no, I'm okay now. Oh god, that hurt.
Yeah, that hurt. Holy shit.
I'm bleeding in pain. Nice.
Don't spend your medical equipment, hold up. Alright, we don't get up in those
buildings. Vehicle drop in.
Oh fuck, you need a personal day kit, and I probably need to.
Yeah. He didn't see it.
Ingo, can you heal us with tears? We made a stupid shit.
What are we done?
We climbed up on this tower and it bugged the fuck out.
Fucking idiots.
Bugged the fuck out. It shouldn't have bugged the fuck out.
I mean,
it shouldn't have.
Like, if we were on top of that, it would have given us full 360 direction of view.
Alright, this is the one off from your healing.
There you go. Alright.
But you can take your IR off now. The vehicle's landed.
Copy.
You didn't hear it. That had advanced technology.
Oh, I see it.
Alright guys, form a column behind me, alright?
They did land by power.
Come up, I won't cross in the backside.
Medico is middle.
Landed properly.
Alright guys, I'm going on driver. I won't be giving me directions. Cross is gonna be in corner. Ingle, you're gonna go in the back.
Oh shit.
Are we loading now?
The other side.
Just try and drive.
There we go.
This is also the gunner, by the way.
Alright, beat. Yeah, I mean, it's
you've got two gunners. You've got two gunners, so you'll have your commander side. That is whoever's. Yeah.
Alright, beat. We're going off road. I want you to give me directions. Alright, open your map.
Is it off road?
Yeah, we're going off road. We're not going in roads. Yeah.
Once we head up to the next checkpoint, get about, I don't know how much distance.
Actually,
we want.
beat, change with angle. Change with angle. Angle, change with beat.
Alright.
I gotta protect my medics, you know? Alright, beat, you're yep. Alright, angle, you give me the directions, alright? Go ahead.
Oh, it's nighttime. I can't really see much, but. Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, you can head out. Would have been heading northeast from here to stick away from the road as possible. Yeah, try and stick away from the road just in case, so. Yeah. Don't want to be heading down. Turn a bit to the left, we want to be moving inland. We don't want to be heading into villages.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's just a couple of bugs. Fucking trees.
How are you? Start pushing up a bit more left. Try and push all the way up left until you get to the hills. And carry on from the hills. Mark down a possible observation post we can mark out and then scan the bridge.
Where?
I'll let you know when. Mark it, okay. But I'll tell you when we get there.
Abby.
Right, keep going. You see the hill right in front of us, the highest one, that is the observation post. Yep.
I did.
Alright.
Yeah.
Park up behind near the tree line to the left when you're up on the hill. We'll head out, dismount, and scout that bridge. You see, the place will probably be heavily defended as it is heading into the mainland, so expect a bit of a challenge.
Alright, guys, dismount. Second lieutenant out.
Lieutenant, corporal out.
Copy that. Follow me. Come on, guys.
Alright, we're almost there. Holy shit.
Oh fuck. That's a big fucking outpost.
Big fucking outpost. Holy shit. Alright, hold up. Let's plan this one out.
Yeah.
So.
Oh god, there's a three-man group going towards the bridge right now from the town.
You got three-man patrol running up on the bridge. They're mounting up positions.
Got eyes. I do not see any more contacts other than those riflemen.
To use the Land Rover's weapons. Copy that, we're gonna use them.
Alright guys, here's the deal. There's not supposed to be any contacts on the other side of the bridge, on the side that we are right now. So we should have a clear on that, but thing is, shooting out to the other side should be a bit difficult, as we don't have that much range, we don't have a marksmanship with us, so, we're gonna use the Land Rover, we're gonna use its weapons. Ready, sons?
Full copy. No boats or anything like
that. guys, hit the floor. We got three choppers inbound.
Oh, fuck. Ah, shit.
You okay?
The word was from command, do not get up. We have three attack helicopters coming up.
Can't see anything through this fog.
I know.
This is Pegasus 1. This is Pegasus 1 actually to command. Do you copy? Interrogative, do they have an ETA on the choppers? Copy that. Do you want us to sit them out? Just let them pass, or do you want us to attack right now? Copy that.
We're waiting for the choppers to go by. ETA is about 5 minutes. Go ahead and get your Pringles.
Copy that.
Just save some for me.
You want cheddar or sour cream?
I want cheddar, yeah.
I'll save one for you. What about you, Krause?
I'm good, I'm just gonna have a beer.
Alright, sounds good.
You're not allowed to have beer in battle.
Oh, shit. Sure you are, it's the American way.
Fuck, I see the choppers, hold up.
Oh fuck.
Jesus Christ.
They are fucking armed here, mate.
It's a people carrier as well.
Dude, this is not fucking insurgents, this is a fucking army.
Do you remember these guys that form an arm?
Holy fuck.
Alright guys, we're gonna start moving up to town, though. While we're gonna use this Land Rover to clear contacts out. This should be our last outpost we're checking out, so we're not being stealthy anymore. I want the suppressors up until they know we're here. We're gonna take the Land Rover to the town that's right here. Right up to each other. We're gonna clear out those lights we see. We're gonna take them out. And when we take them out, we're gonna shoot the fuck out of everyone there. Alright?
Full copy.
Let's get that Land Rover. Alright, Pete. Shit is gonna get real tight here, so I want you to be careful. You're the medic, remember. We're real close to finishing this. I don't want you to do it here. Alright. But as we're falling apart on manpower, I need to just shoot this time. I'm not gonna ask this to you too many times, but I need you now.
Copy that.
So you're gonna get in gunner.
Alright. Hey, where's the one? Go ahead.
Krause, get in commander seat. Beat, get in the back. Sorry, Beat, get in the gunner. Angle, get in the back.
Yeah. It was the guy with Claire who meant to check the camp out that we went to.
What do you mean?
The camp, the last camp we went to, who's the guy meant to? Someone said they were clearing it to check in if there were no one left.
Oh no.
Well,
can't remember.
You still got a guy there.
You still got a guy there?
Yeah.
Krause, you didn't check it correctly.
I checked just about everywhere.
I will tell you where he is. General.
Where was he?
You remember your favorite sniper? Your that sniper who buggered off?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he came back.
Oh shit.
Yeah. I don't know how he's in the middle of the road. I don't know where he went to, but he's bang on the middle of the road when we all breached him, so a bit weird how he's there.
He wasn't there when we left.
Yeah. He shouldn't be there. That's what I don't understand.
Jingle, go out and take those lights out.
Will do. Take them lights out, I don't know.
I'll get under it.
I gotta get under that.
Alright guys, get ready to fire.
Lights are out.
Alright guys, get ready to fire. Just going up.
I'll be garrisoned inside the building.
Angle, get a good position so you can get some targets.
I'm garrisoned inside this building now. The eyes on the bridge.
Alright, cross. I'm gonna get out of the vehicle, get some cover.
Copy.
We're not gonna cross the bridge yet. We're gonna use this car as cover as well.
Alright, so we
got. Alright, guys. Stay in the same. Alright, cross. See if you can turn your machine gun to that side.
No.
Is it too tight?
Yeah.
Too tight.
You need to be almost facing it.
Alright.
That was perfect.
Hold up.
Yeah.
I gotta check up on their meters. They are about 300 meters in the front of the outpost. They should be around with contacts. But we also have... I think we also have a lookout on the right. Yeah, we have a lookout on the right. Angle, you think you can take that one off?
Anyway. Right.
Which one?
The guys that are on the right outpost.
Yeah, I've got eyes on it. Yeah, I've got eyes. Copy. I'm ready when
you're ready. Check them out now if you can.
Right, man.
Get ready.
One down.
Cross, B, you guys got any eyes on contacts?
Negative, it's too dark.
Negative.
Second one is down.
Guys, they're like right in front of us, in the bridge.
I would only be able to see them with the iron sights, but the night vision doesn't work with it.
Angle, I also got one guy on the outpost right here. I'm gonna mark with the laser. Load it. Can you take it out?
Got eyes on.
Go ahead and take it out.
What's the distance on the bridge?
300.
About 350 meters.
Got it.
Alright guys, I'm gonna tell you the bearing of the guys we're shooting at. So aim your guns at that point.
Alright.
They are varying 260. They're in sandbags in front of the light. They're the only contacts I see. Alright, you're gonna start firing when I tell you. Alright. Get your targets. 3, 2, 1. Start fire up. You're firing too much to the right. Sorry, to the left. Go up to the, go to the right. Go to the right. Go to the right. Shit at the bridge. Shit at the bridge. Cross. There you go.
Get that GMG to take out them other outpost lockouts.
I'm throwing some 40mm grenades on him.
Reloading.
Taking shots.
Hold fire, hold fire. Alright, we're moving up. Get your shit together.
Down, reloaded.
Angle, stay here, see if you can spot any more targets and shoot them out.
Come on. Lights are out. Lights are out.
Reloading.
Come on, come on.
Sandbag's dead.
We got an outpost to our right, to our left. You see it? They're shooting at it.
Copy.
Oh, fuck. Ah, hold fire, hold fire, hold fire. Shoot the guys out, shoot the guys out. They're in front of us, they're in front of us. To our right, to our right. Dismount.
Okay.
Hold fire, hold fire.
I'm crossing over. He's dead.
Hold up, I'm gonna throw a grenade at them. Hold up.
Gun reloading.
Reload your guns, reload your guns.
I'll be to your northwest on the hillside, so be advised.
Copy.
Gun reloaded. Pushing up on the first one.
I'm gonna waste his motherfuckers. Alright, I'm out of grenades. Start moving up.
May I ask, what are you firing on?
We're getting shots from the town, hold up.
Can't be. Well, if he was there, he's dust now.
Alright.
Yeah, I think he's down.
There should not
check,
be anyone there.
Check my right, Cross, check my right. Hey, check my right.
Yeah.
Be people encamped here.
Alright, I'm coming to your right.
Whoa, beat it down, beat it down.
Yes, good.
Shit.
Dismount, 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 Cross.
Get beat.
Shit, love him, man.
Shit.
He's down, he's fucking down. Yo, hold up.
See if you can grab him.
Check those sandbags, check those sandbags. Hold up. It is down.
You guys good?
Beat is down.
Cross, come on.
His wounds. Watch it, you've got eyes. He has eyes on you.
I'll take him out.
He's down.
Oh, guys, at the checkpoint.
Fuck, Ingle, I don't have the medical module. I'm gonna lose this guy.
I'm coming up.
Krause, come here. I need you to do CPR. We're gonna lose him.
No.
Ingle, I need the medical module right now.
And do CPR.
Module is down, but
he's really bad.
Fuck.
Yeah, bandage him. Bandage him. We'll get one guy to see Brian.
I'm doing it. I cannot put any more blood on him. I need to put blood on him.
I'm not gonna stop doing CPR.
Oh, do not stop.
Remember, wounds do open, so make sure you got them.
Yeah, but I need the medical module right now.
Oh, I don't have a thing on that.
I need the medical module so I can put a personal aid kit on.
Yes, and like I'm saying, I can't do it. It's in editor only. I cannot fix the thingy.
You can't on Zeus. You can't go in. You own ace modules and you put ace.
Yeah, but if there's already one down, I'll try it.
I got him stabilized.
Yeah, he's stabilized, but he's still lost a lot of blood. Keep doing CPR. There should be a module called Give Medic. That's how everyone does it.
Should have it.
Alright, dude. Alright, you see it? Yeah, there you go. Put a blood on him. His personal aid kit might take a while.
I killed the guy who shot him anyway, he's dead.
They're all dead down there.
He was on the left hand side.
Holy shit, his wound opened again.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Do you want me to bandage?
I've got it.
I'll keep doing CPR. I cannot use the personal day kit. Did you set it to anyone can use it?
Anyone can use it.
Or did you set it just to be used in close to cars on medics and all that?
I set it to everyone. Like even cars.
Are you sure?
You
because
anything.
I cannot
it's anything.
Put...
I have set everything on anything.
I cannot use the personal day kit on him. I can't do it.
Shit.
Never doing that.
That was my bad. Fuck. I should have said one of you guys check the right and one the left. I fucked up. Keep doing.
I wasn't expecting that guy to still be alive because we barraged him.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna need an ambulance. Fuck. Need to take him to a medical center. Alright, I'm gonna load him up on the Humvee.
Alright, just performance CPR once more. If you get him to the.
Gonna give him 2,000 more so he can hold up till we get there.
Okay, I'm done.
Alright, we need to get to Camp Rick right now. We need an ambulance on him.
Yeah, if we get him to Camp Rick, it'd be fine. Yeah. Alright, I'll jump on Gunner. Where do you want me, Commander?
Get on Gunner.
Okay. There he was.
Fuck, let me do it, you stupid shit. Don't let him ult. It won't let him. God. There's interaction, man, you fucking shit. God, he won't let me. Jesus Christ, there's no interaction, man.
The hell? You see? You see this guy? You see this guy?
Oh shit, it timed out. Two accounts on me.
Oh shit, he's not letting me load in.
Drop him, I've fucking got a medic down him for him. Drop him.
What?
Drop him.
Right here.
I know. Love of God.
He's a stabilist.
Yes, well,
hang on, let me do CPR on him again.
I'm gonna give him some morphine. I wonder why he doesn't let me load him up. Doesn't let me do the option doesn't show.
It's so weird. And that's something we need to fix.
He's right here. He just needs a personal date kit.
The medic's not even doing it. Something's wrong with it. Something probably collided with the medic system.
Yeah.
So even the medic's not being able to do it.
Grab his dog tags.
He got loaded in, you son of a bitch. Fuck.
Let's have a look at that. It should be on. That's what I understand. Something's probably collided with it.
Alright, I got his body. Let's get out of here.
You can bring him back. We can bring him back.
And do it.
Until you see someone from the road.
Did you revive him?
Yeah, he's been on the roadside. Wait for him.
Okay,
keep going, keep going.
Where is he?
He's been on the roadside somewhere. Keep going. Should be on our right side somewhere. I don't know where. Just teleport him. Nearby.
I can hear you, B. Talk to me. What do you see?
I'm back at the. Back at the camp that we just raided.
The camp? It should be up here.
Or the bridge, rather.
No, it's not. No. Turn around. Keep going. To your right.
I see it.
Yeah, see it. Turn to the right. Should be like a dirt road coming. So turn. It's right there in front of us right now.
Yeah, I see him. There we go.
What do you guys think about we wound Beat again, and we put him back in the seat, so we're simulating that he's injured? What do you think about it, Beat?
Sure.
Just kidding.
We're gonna have a proper samurai.
I hacked the person that did get. I should have been able to get you back up. I don't know
what's happened to the module. Something's messed up the module. I'll have a look when I finish.
Alright, so Bid didn't die. I revived him. We're all good. Alright, not too bad.
He wouldn't have died, anyway. I don't know what's going on with that module. I'll have a look when I'm done. Gonna say, where are you going? It's right to our right. Yeah, keep going. Once we get there, put the cam on, and we should be done. I need to fix the problem with Hancock with his TeamSpeak. I'll have to tell Hancock to reinstall his TeamSpeak back on again.
Yeah.
Like, get rid of the entire thing. It's the only way I can think to get to fix.
Yeah.
He'll probably reinstall Taskforce Radio again.
He might have a different version of TeamSpeak. I mean, I haven't updated mine at all.
Yeah, neither do I.
But I'll have to check his Taskforce Radio. It might be that. Might have a downgrade one.
Alright, is this camp break?
Yep. Set up tonight, get the deploy the net up. To be done.
Alright, everyone does, mate.
Copy.
Could be deploying it somewhere.
Man, I really loved it, those cars.
Oh, where's the cam on it?
Put on.
It's on it. Looks awesome.
Oh, did you already put it up?
Yeah. Right. Looks awesome.
Alright,
I'm so glad nobody died.